already finished our second day of Parish Mission. So this is our friend Pauline. And Pauline, how was for you this second day of Parish Mission?
It was absolutely lovely. It's been a pleasure getting to know the community that I belong to better. It's been a pleasure hearing the stories. And to be honest with you, to stop in a day when it's so busy and to just focus on the Lord and be told how much He loves me and reminding me how much He loves me fills my heart, and I look forward to coming again tomorrow.
So, what can you say to the people?
You need to get up and you need to take an hour out of your busy day to come and sit with us as a community and really understand how much the Lord does want to spend time with us, and to fill your soul, to give you energy so that tomorrow and the next day you can actually get accomplished what you have to do, because the Lord will help you get there.
Thank you so much, Pauline. Thank you, all of you. And if you want to know more about this Parish Mission, it doesn't finish yet. So tomorrow is going to be the third day, and we hope all of you can come tomorrow. Thank you so much. Have a good night.
Yeah, we spy each other.